Hello everybody, hope you are doing great. So in this video I will tell you what are the different types of servers which are used in computing. Okay, so I'm going to just list these all the different types of servers. Like we have email server, we have database server, we have web server, we have web proxy server. Okay, and we have FTP server, we have file server, we have print server. Okay, we have syslog server, we have physical server, and so on. I will be just mentioning these different types of servers onto the screen, so please have a look on it. Okay, and in coming further videos I will be just trying to just make you understand what actually these all the different types of servers are. Okay, so please be with me, and please do not forget to share, like, with your friends, with your tech guys. Okay, that will help a lot. Let's go. Thank you.